Hey guys, welcome to the Unique Tips channel. Let's play Samurai Warrior 5.
If you are playing this game for the first time, then you should know that you have to complete the chapter 1 in Muzu mode to enable Citadel mode and Vault.
I have already completed chapter 1 using various difficulties.
Here, you can change difficulty by pressing I from the keyboard.
Going to try the free mode with hard difficulty. Changing difficulty to hard. At the present moment, I am in chapter 2 right now. I have already completed chapter 1 with easy difficulty.
Free mode is nice because you will be able to pick your own game characters.
Going to use the free mode for the first time. Using keyboard and mouse here.
You will get better performances if you try this game with a gamepad.
Selecting free mode.
You can also try the free mode to improve your game characters. You will be able to unlock new characters if you complete the Muzu mode chapters. Let's start raid on the Imagawa stage.
Picking No as the main character and Nobunaga Oda as the partner character. They are my highest level characters right now, just after finishing Nobunaga Chapter 1 stories. In hard difficulty, you must prepare for the battle. You can check victory conditions and defeat conditions here.
You don't have to worry about battle preparations if you are picking easy difficulty. You will win as soon as Ieyasu Tokugawa is defeated. You will lose if Nobunaga Oda or Toshii Maeda dies. You can't let Ieyasu Tokugawa to reach the escape point. Isn't it cool? There is no time pressure.
You can also check Oda army officers and Imagawa army officers, including their positions.
Three officers in Imagawa army. Ieyasu Tokugawa, Hanzo Hattori and Tadakatsu Honda.
You can test different equipments in the free mode to upgrade level. Let's begin. Going to play on foot instead of riding on the horse.
If you have two playable characters, then you can switch at any time. Using up arrow key to set Nobunaga Oda's stance.
You can switch characters early in the game to set their waiting stance or freestyle stance. It depends on your play style. Setting Oda as free instead of wait so that he can move ahead to progress quickly.
Using keyboard and mouse is a little difficult.
First objective is given, defeat the enemy troops.
Need to defeat 100 troops to fulfill the first objective.
Game is not that smooth enough because of the recording, maybe. Oda is still on the horse. Let's switch and let him to go on foot as well. It has to be done manually.
Using Q from the keyboard to switch. To complete the objectives properly, you have to pay attention to the objectives. Keep an eye on the map to get an idea regarding the objectives as well.
Just using no simple, normal, and power attack combinations.
You will be able to release ultimate as soon as Muzu bar is filled.
You have to upgrade character level to go for higher combo combinations. Next objective need to face Imagawa army officer Tadakatsu Honda.
おじさまの人質を奪おうなんてバカなの？全力で潰してあげる。全軍かかれ！今川に盾ついたことをたっぷりと後悔させてやるのだ。
Let's face the officer.
今川の本体が現れた。これで後戻りはできなくなった。逃がさないぞ。助け野郎に。竹の人質を奪おうなど不届き千万。うずっとともに、ここで成敗してくれるわ。
Normal ultimate. Need to defeat two more officers.
Motonobu Okabe and Yasu Yoshi Asahina. Another good technique is to lock incoming officers by pressing B from the keyboard.
Hanzo, sorry. 無理はするな。
楽になりなさい。 逃がさない。
Going to use the ultimate again because two officers are here. First stage is not that difficult in hard
mode.
So, Ichi came.
Oiki is fighting against Yusou Tokugawa to slow them down. Need to go there quickly.
Nobuyuki-tachi ga osarete iru kara. Tadachi ni engo suru zo!
Additional officers, when they appear in the stage, are not too difficult.
Message is showing, hurry and defeat Sina in Hanzo Hattori.
Isogi tasuke yo!
わしと手合わせをしようもうか。織田の力がこれほどとは。あとは若の分を祈るほかない。私の獲物発見ね。無礼な連中ね、覚えてなさい。
Oda
is going back again. Need to check there. You can also easily rush forward using right mouse click or I from the keyboard.
Cooperative Musou requires two playable characters. Both characters must be close to each other and must have one filled Musou gauges.
You can't use Cooperative Musou here because not seeing any officers nearby. Need to learn how to use it properly.
今川に従うと決めたのだ。終わりのうつけめ、邪魔はさせぬぞ!
Bonus objective. Two more officers. Hirohada Matsudera and Masanari Nato.
That was easy. I think this area is clear.
Tōkai Hiroshi といえど, 今川に喧嘩を売る馬鹿は信長様くらいだろうぜ!
そういう又様楽しんでいるように見えるが, 馬鹿でもうつけでも 勝てばよいのだ! 人質を差し出し、今川の手駒になり下がるなど、俺ならばごめんだがな。Oda
is moving ahead. Need to keep an eye on the map. Going there to face the final officer.
Nobuyuki, 来てくれて助かったぞ。
まったく、いつも無茶ばかり。ついていく身にもなっていただきたい。人質の身であれ、モノノフの端くれ、やすやすと捕まるものか。
ただの人質と侮っていたが、なかなかの気骨を持っているようだな。
何のためにこんな無謀な戦を。
イチ、よく来てくれた。
トーン、また無茶なことして。
I think we are close to the stage boss.Just using the J and I combinations.
Blocking and aiming for the boss.Nice butterfly ultimate.
またさ、お前のようなものがそばにいるから、兄上は平気で無茶をするのだろうな。
いやいや、信長様が無茶すんのは、出来のいい弟が助けてくれるからだろ。
Defeating the stage boss means no more battle.
よく従いましょう。
Nobunaga Oda is saying,
よし、目的は果たした。
We got what we come for.
引き上げるぞ。
Let's get out of here.
Let's see the result. Not bad. All five objectives are clear.Got 7,400 EXP, 5,920 stock EXP, and only 10 skill points.
No has reached level 15. Some new attack moves have been unlocked.
It is showing that Bow Weapon Mastery Rank B achieved.
Hard difficulty means more rewards as well. Got one valuable Sky Piercer bow. Enjoy playing this nice game. Don't forget to comment, like, share and subscribe.
I hope that you have learned a few tips and tricks. Have fun. Bye for now.